Welcome one and all to the Ouija God channel.
What the hell just happened? What is that? What is that?
When I stopped in midair, I figured I was being abducted by them freaking aliens.
Ouija God Productions brings you Aliens on a Boat minus the boat.
Breaking news. I am Michael, and today we're going to be talking with Ouija God, who apparently said that he almost, or did, get abducted by aliens. We're going to bring it over to Ouija God now and see what he has to say about this matter.
Hi there, Michael. It's Ouija God here, and yeah, I was almost abducted. As you saw, I was stopped in midair for a brief second there. And I didn't know what was going on, and all of a sudden, time just sped up like that, and I was gone. I don't know what exactly happened, but it was weird. I did see that spaceship up in the air, and that weird satellite thingy that crashed. I don't know what was going on. It was crazy. But yeah, that's pretty much my story of what was happening, you know, in that time being there. And I'm still really surprised. I don't know. I was scared, but, you know, it's... good that I'm still here. I'm fine. I guess that's basically it. I don't know what more information you need from me. But, yeah, you can ask some questions, I suppose. And I'll try to answer them best I can.
Well, actually, Ouija God, that is all the time we have for today. But we'll tune in next time with you here on Breaking News. I am Michael, signing off. Did you guys cut the cameras? No. Did you cut the cameras? Did you cut the cameras? Oh my God, it's a simple question. We're still rolling. Well, guys, apparently we're still rolling. I'm not sure as of why right now. I am Michael, and we're supposed to be signing off. Did you cut them? No, I'm serious. I'm serious. We're apparently, having some technical difficulties here on Breaking News. Did you cut them now? We're still rolling. We're still rolling. Okay, I don't have time for this. I'm just gonna leave. Is that cool? It's not? I'm doing it anyway, right? So it's cool? Oh, it's still not cool. I don't care anymore. This is Michael signing the f*** off.
Thank you guys for watching episode 1 of Aliens on a Boat. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the Ouija God channel if you are new. I do giveaways once a month, but you must be subscribed to enter in to win one of my giveaways. And as always, guys, have a good day or night. Ouija God out!